So I decided to make another video, and hopefully this one will be a little bit better than, I guess, my other videos. But anyways, yeah, as you can see from the beginning, I like different music. I like a lot of alternative music, and I don't expect everybody else to like it. I just like it because I happen to like it, and I'm not trying to be anybody else, do anything, you know, I'm not. I just like it because I just do. But anyways, just go on. So, I guess I'll tell you more about myself. I have a dog. Yes, I have a dog. And a lot of people, whenever I tell them I have a dog, they're always like, "Oh my god, you have a dog? What type of dog do you have? Oh, I bet you have a big dog. You probably have something like big and scary." But yeah, a lot of people are always like, "Yeah, so, you know, you have to have a really cool dog." I'm like, have a cool dog? People just start guessing out names, and they're like, "Oh, your dog's probably like Cujo." I'm like, it sounds like fun. But I don't have Cujo as a pet, sadly. Maybe one day. One day, yes. But anyways, whenever I tell people that, they're like, "Oh, so what type of dog do you have?" And I happen to have a Shih Tzu. Yes, yes, me. I have a Shih Tzu. And people don't like that. People, I guess, feel like I'm throwing like a curveball at them. Like I'm trying to just lie at people. People are always like, "No, you don't. You don't have a Shih Tzu. No way." But yeah, I have a Shih Tzu. I got it as a present. And I like my dog. I'm not gonna throw it out because, "Oh, you're a different breed than what I want. You're not big enough. You're not tall enough." I think that's discriminating to some extent. But with dogs, animal police, they probably defend against things like that, hopefully. But yeah, I guess I'll show you my dog. Let me get him. Yeah, my dog's sleeping right now. Hold on. Come. It's wrong with you. Oh, my dog is so lazy. Look at you. And this is my dog. You can see his face. Chew it. Chew it. Look at the camera. Look. Okay. Yeah, so this is my dog, and his name is Chewbacca. And everybody, like, for some odd reason, is always like, "Why would you name your dog Chewbacca?" And I'm like, can you not decipher it? Can you not guess? Can you not take, like, a primitive, like, you can't guess at this? Like, what does this look like to you? Obviously, it looks like something. But yeah, he's sleeping. He was just sleeping, and he really doesn't want to do anything right now. So anyways, yeah, I have a Shih Tzu. It's kind of fun to have a Shih Tzu, even though people probably don't think it is. Just, I guess, when you have a really small dog, it's fun because you can go places with the dog. You can do things with the dog that I guess you couldn't do with other dogs. Yeah, one day I'll just walk into, like, I don't know, a store or something. Chewy. He does like to jump off things, which isn't a good thing. Okay. Well, I guess I talked enough. This video is probably going to be kind of long. But this is the type of dog I have. I have a Shih Tzu, as I said, 14 times. And that's just about it. His name's Chewy. He's actually almost 2 years old. No, He's more than 2 years old. He's like going on 3 now. So, he's my dog. I like him. You don't have to like him. His name's Chewy, because I decided to name him Chewy. And he likes his name. I think. Kind of. Okay, well, to recap everything, I have a Shih Tzu. And I don't have a killer dog. Or killer beast thing, just because I happen to be 6'1". And my dog happens to be just about 8 inches tall. But yeah, there's a difference. Don't judge just because I have a small dog. I'm still a really cool person. And if you don't believe me, I don't know, I'll show you. Okay, well, hopefully you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching.